Tracy won't hand over the Seraphim without a fight.